I think we're very lucky as humans that birds choose to express themselves in two ways that we really get. They do plumage and they do song. So when they turn up looking marvellous and sounding fantastic and saying, aren't I marvellous, don't I sound fantastic? We go, yeah, you really do. I remember the first time I identified what I thought was a particular species by song and looked, and it was. And I thought, oh my God, now I can walk through a wood, which has always been full of these characters, this cast of birds that I've never known. And I can identify them without having to see them. And that's magic. And that's never really left me.